What's up, everyone? This is Icons. Good luck. We didn't see a diamond in yesterday's box. Guess the diamond for 50. Big break, big guess.
Wow, look at that.
Fancy. Fancy, fancy. Here, keep it all on camera.
Probably flip it.
One of one. Starting with a one of one. A rookie one of one. Oh, is this the diamond?
Yeah.
It's all right, Joshua. We'll do a different guess. No way. It has ink too. JP.
That's insane.
That is sick. The gold goes well with the Pirates. Wait. Show that card some more love.
That's why this thing came. Because this is...
What?
Oh, I thought there was like
a diamond in there.
Is it? I'm sure somewhere in there.
Let's go, JP. We're change the guess to the last hit. All right, it's fine. The next card could be bigger. This is it. This is one of those boxes. It might be a run back. Take your 18s.
A redemption for the Angels. Let's just leave it at that. Next card. No, I'm kidding. Look at that. It's a diamond icon autograph of Mike Trout.
Purple auto of Trout. Let's go, Carom. I think that's number to 10.
Wow.
And the next card is insane too. Take your 18s.
For the Blue Jays. I'll just show it. Vladdy number 25.
What a start to a box.
This card's insane.
Keep Ryan, one of one, rookie auto. Trout auto to 10. Vlad, red ink auto.
Next we got throwback. Number 6 of 10, Barry Larkin auto.
And we have a cut.
Wow.
Nice hit on the Vladdy certified. Kenneth gets Larkin.
3 of 4.
That's sick. What team does it go to? We have a cut auto of Gary Carter. It goes
for
to
the Mets.
For Heath. As it should. Nice hit, Heath.
These cards are sick. They're like layered. Sweet. Wow. Another old timer. A couple old timers, actually. We got Robin Yount, 1 of 5.
Sweet. Nice Brew Crew hit for Erie. Scooped him up late. Cheap.
And then, yeah, next, a throwback for the White Sox. We got Frank Thomas. Wow, there's a lot of old timers in here. 1 of 25.
A lot of legends.
A lot of Hall of Famers. Next, we got Daryl Strawberry.
Another one for the Mets.
3 of 25.
They put the best cards at the top of this box so far. Is that a book?
Yes, we got a booklet.
We have a booklet? I didn't even know they had booklets in this product.
We have Aaron Nola, 3 of 10. It's pretty sweet.
Dual relic card book. It's got to be like nameplate patches or something.
Oh, I'm excited. Should I just open it up?
Just show the top. Show what it says.
Is this the guess?
Yeah, I guess. We'll have to see what it is.
So try to guess one of the two people. I guess I'm just going to open it.
Wow, it's a random. Willie Mays and Ken Griffey Jr.
5 of 10. That's insane. That's such a
jumbo bat piece of Willie Mays. Nasty. What an insane box.
Yeah, holy shit.
That's so good. All right, we got a random that, unfortunately. Take your 18s. We'll try and do it if we can. We're going to random that now. Willie Mays and Griffey. Good luck. The dice roll is a 7. The top spot gets it. Or wait, I'll give you guys a second if you want to buy half before I run it. Let him respond. Can you get one of those small snap boxes? No, JP, the diamond's there. It's just like, it's definitely there. You could see it in person. On camera, it looked like there was nothing in there, but there is. It's 100% there. It's like clear.
Yeah, it's there. There's a little lump. You can tell.
All right, I could wait to run the random because you guys are both here. I'm just